that I've experienced myself since raising the issue of affirming the traditional definition of marriage as a union of a man and a woman. I myself have been subjected to hate mail, to accusations of homophobia, and to death threat as well, which is just extraordinary when one is affirming what the law is as it stands and has done historically for hundreds, if not thousands of years. And that's something which many people are concerned, whether of faith or none, and we must at the very least be able to have this debate in a reasoned manner that respects freedom.